Wilson said I was a no good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero.
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
Thank you. die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay? I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back. All right, we gotta get up there. Don't look down, all right? All right. Just don't bloody look down. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness. That gun is knocking 7 chains out of our lot. We have to grab it. I can't really see it. Straight ahead? Whoa! Careful! They're firing at us from everywhere. Let's get out here and keep those boys in! He's over there! That's the guy.
Story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?